Hi, I'm Dr. Jayson St. Jacques here at Mercy Medical Center. I'm one of the radiologists here in the Department of Medical Imaging. I'm here to show you, give you a brief tour of the CAT scanner that we use for the lung cancer screening program. We developed that here several years ago. We're an ACR Center of Excellence for that program. Basically, it's a quick 15-minute process. You come in, get registered, you get brought into the suite over here. There's really no prep for it. You don't have to stop eating, there's no fasting. Come in with your street clothes. The only thing I think for women, we ask you if you have an underwire bra is to remove that, because otherwise it causes some artifact. We have you come into the scanner here really quickly. Here, we lay you down. You can see it's open on both sides. It's got a fairly large bore, as we call it. It's open on both sides here. It's a pretty big thing. The scan itself takes about 7 seconds. So you just hold your breath. You go in there, it spins around inside of the gantry there. It scans your whole body like a bread slicer. And then we basically take the images, send it through the electronic system there, and we read it at a workstation, which basically looks at all your lung tissue in a very, very thin section. We're looking for small lung nodules that show up, and we deal with that from there, because there's different sizes of lung nodules that we deal with and what we're going to do with them. For most people, we find nothing. Some people, we find small lung nodule that we continue to follow. If there's a suspicious nodule, we act on that from there. So this whole process here for the screening is about 15 minutes. The actual scan itself is about not even 10 seconds. So it's really more just registering, getting in, doing all this stuff. And then afterward, after you have the scan, we wash the table down. COVID-19, everybody's wearing masks except me right now. But after that, everything gets cleaned for the next patient. And you're in and out of here in 15 minutes. So. Again, there's no really prep for it. You don't have to fast. There's no contrast. There's no injections. You come in, lay down in your street clothes, you scan really fast, and you're back out in the world. So that's that. Hope you have any questions. Feel free to call us.